You should ask Manu. He probably told her where to find El Dorado.
This is serious. We had a fight last night. A bad one.
I'm sorry, Guillermo. I didn't realize. Please, continue.
You had a fight. I don't mean to pry, but...
It's all right. We've been very close friends for almost a year, and I think both of us would like there to be more, but neither of us has broached the subject. Isa and Sarah, they often don't get along. Sorry, Sarah, but it's true. Because Sarah insists on her team being very down to earth, while Isa has a passion for folkloric tales of hidden temples. I often get caught in the middle.
Those stories always come from somewhere. Even if most of it is made up, there'll be some kernel of truth to it.
That's Isa's viewpoint too. Anyway, there's an old blind man who lives here named Manu who's full of these kinds of stories. He convinced her there's a secret crypt hidden around here, and last night she asked me to come with her and find it. I refused and we got into the old fight. It ended with her calling me a hidebound coward and me calling her a foolish child.
So she ran off.
Yes. To as she put it, prove all you naysayers wrong. This morning I heard rumors that she vandalized the cemetery last night. That's when I started looking for her. When I found her missing with no one knowing anything, I started to worry. What if she went looking for the crypt and something happened? I could never forgive myself.
All right, you stay here, so if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
You'd do that?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
You're overreacting.
Are you kidding?
She wasted enough of my time, Guillermo. I know you're soft on her.
It's not about that. Safety of all of us.
That's enough, Guillermo.
Thank you.
I don't hear anything.
Exactly. She must be close.
She?
The Empress Jaguar. As soon as she shows up, every other animal shuts up. No need to attract her attention, right?
Right. Shouldn't we be quiet too, then? All full up. Can't carry any more. December 18th, 1604. I've neglected this journal for far too long. We've worked hard to build the mission. Every day more people arrive. Native villagers seeking conversion. Soldiers tired of war. Others whose faith has been tested by the long, dangerous journey through the jungle, all lured by Lopez's gospel of purity through labor. We work from sunrise to sunset, and then Lopez, or Angel de la Cruz as he now calls himself, spends his evening preaching the mission's purpose, to test the Chosen One. He's calmed considerably, and if he believes something pursues him still, he keeps it to himself. Tomorrow we begin to build the library, where the box will safely rest until it is ready to be found by the Chosen One. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Padre celestial, dicen que la hora más oscura es justo antes de la muerte.
Soy tu humilde siervo. Vengo aquí un poco. Por favor, permítame tener esperanza de un futuro mejor.
¿Cuándo nos entregarán las balas de cañón?
La próxima semana llegará una carta.
La semana pasada dijiste lo mismo.
¿Saben lo difícil que es encontrar balas de cañón hoy en día?
This is an official document issued recently by the Holy See. In consideration of this mission having been badly damaged by an unusually violent and entirely unexpected volcanic tremor, they sent requests to every Spanish-speaking diocese, asking them to consider sending missionaries to restore and rebuild this holy site.
Ana y José. Las llamas jóvenes y osadas subieron más y más. justo cuando estaban a punto de llegar a la cima de la montaña. Un vendaval helado.
That's quite a bow you have. You must be a hunter. The mission could use a hunter. Ever since before the earthquake, we've been plagued by wolves. I can't let these children out of my sight for a second. Just the other day, I saw this one out on the road, running after a wolf. Can you believe that? He said he only wanted to play. As though he expected the wolves to roll over and chase sticks.
This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum, might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally find the lost treasure of the White Queen. She's managed to decipher the ancient text and has found a series of clues. A set of coordinates, a giant bat, and a series of game pieces in a line. The intrepid Lara will have to figure out what they all mean. Sir, I understand. Sir, I understand these last few years have been more than.
This is Tonatiuh, the sun god and ruler of the Aztec heaven, which they called Tolon. He was literally the sun itself, the fifth one, in fact. Presiding over the fifth age after the four previous suns had perished. The Aztecs believed they had to sacrifice to him regularly, or else he would refuse to move across the sky. He was strongly associated with eagles, unsurprisingly, and was often depicted wearing their feathers and carrying weapons such as arrows and shields, or instruments specifically created for human sacrifice.
Some of those kids are so high-spirited. I need a little break. Don't tell the sisters. I could use a little spirits myself some days, but this mission does not allow alcohol, so I have to settle for the few moments of quiet I can find.
Es un ratoncito lindo y pequeñito.
Hoy vengo aquí en presa por mi padre. Que yo,
por favor,
también me queda tener esperanza.
Cállate ya. No quiero tener esa canción a la cabeza.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed.
When you're ready to go.
I don't have enough space for that.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Someone once said if you really want to learn about a town, you have to visit their graveyards. I don't know why. One is the same as the next. Some might be a little more orderly, with neat rows, or they're like this one, where it feels more natural and unplanned.
Space for that.
These collars were used abroad the Nostromo, likely ferrying the captured indigenous people back to Spain to be sold as slaves.
Calling me a witch. Imagine.
I'm sorry?
I'm a herbalist. A shamefully unrecognized branch of medical science. And that child's grandmother was a dowser. The things people ignore that are right in front of their noses.
Some people are afraid to believe in what they can't understand.
Ha! You sound like Issa.
Isabella, the archaeologist. You know her.
A smart girl, a good researcher, and unafraid to admit there are things she doesn't know. She's the one who broke the cross, by climbing on it. I don't know what was in her head. I tried to stop her, but she was very upset about something. Angry and full of grief at the same time.
Do you know where she is now? I'm looking for her.
I don't know. After the cross broke, she ran away, but I didn't see which direction. In the state she was in, I knew better than to try to interfere with her. I'm sorry.
That's all right. You've given me more information than I had. Do you need some help with this cross?
I do. But first we have to get those children out of the way. It isn't safe for them to be running around while we work. That blind trickster filled their heads with tales of treasure, and they think I mean to steal it.
I'll talk to them.
You must do something to get those children out from underfoot.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Hey, get away from here. It's our treasure.
It's getting quite late. How about postponing the hunt until tomorrow?
No, we're not leaving till we find it.
We'll sleep here if we have to.
Oh, I hope it doesn't come to that. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, we told you. You're not getting our treasure. Manu said if we find it, we can keep it.
That's a shame. The sisters told me you were very good at sharing, and I do know a lot about treasure hunting.
You know the sisters?
She could tell on us.
I won't tell if you won't tell. I have a secret, too. I'm the brave adventurer Lara Croft.
Wow. We won't tell. You can help us. If you find the treasure, we'll split it, even.
You've got a deal. What do you need?
Manu told us we need to solve a riddle to find the treasure.
Are you any good at riddles?
I'm an expert. Let's hear it.
I want you to take my supply.
I'm nourished when the heavens cry.
If I get sick, a village dies.
Who am I?
Hijo de nuestra amada Virgen, cuánto deseo que mis hijos y yo podamos parecernos a ti en pureza de corazón. En el amor por Jesús y en devoción hacia su madre María, en ti ponemos nuestra esperanza.
There. Looks like there's something here. Fool's gold and costume jewelry. But the kids will love it.
Ruego que siembres en mí el más grande amor por Jesús y María.
So did you find anything?
I sure did. Look at this.
We're rich.
Hold on, hold on. We said everyone gets an equal share, so...
Oh no, I couldn't possibly accept any of your treasure.
You mean it?
Absolutely.
I knew it right away when I saw you. I said, there's a real hero.
Please, please, it was nothing. I only did what any reasonable person would do.
Thanks for finding the treasure. We're going to show it to Manu.
I don't know how you got Diego and the rest of those kids out of the way. But I'm glad you did. Now we can get to work.
Where should we start?
Over this way. Thank you for your help. And I hope you find Isa. I'm worried about her. I wish I knew why Isabella was trying to climb the cross. Maybe something about the cross can show you where Isa went.
There's an inscription. Look through me to find the way.
I wish I knew why Isabella was trying to climb the cross.
Además, vela por ellos, para que jamás los vuelvan.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sect of Seven. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century. Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. And an eclipse. December 25th, 1603. It has been 4 days since we turned away from the city. We traveled in silence and in circles, guided by a confusion of grief, relief, and celebration. Lopez and I exited the jungle and landed in a clearing, under the gaze of several faces carved into the side of the mountain. Lopez had an episode, as he later called it. He threw himself in front of the faces and screamed for forgiveness.
The heaviest sin on his heart was abandoning Perez to the strange warriors. They had grown close over the journey. Try as I might, I could not console him. So I built a fire and waited, as he decreed his actions and pleaded for forgiveness from the silent stone faces. Under his wings, you may seek refuge. The door closed and a silence settled, so great and so vast I held my breath for fear of breaking it. Lopez turned to me, his eyes wild, a smile screwed across his face. He came toward me, arms outstretched, and for a moment fear flickered across my heart. But he pulled me close, his fingers digging into my shoulders. "I found it," he whispered in my ear, and releasing me, he wandered through this room. Walls of pure jade reaching up to the heavens, completely covered in intricate etched mosaics and carved figures. I followed at a distance as he approached an altar and watched as he lifted a silver box from it. The others are worried that brothers De La Cruz and Serrano will not return. I have so far maintained they will, that they always have. But in my heart, I am beginning to believe we have seen the last of them, and that grief weighs heavily. We will continue their work. Either they will return to find we have not forgotten the teachings, or they will look down on us from above and bless our continued labors.
Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
Carry
26th of December, 1603. Lopez woke me, having already prepared a Spartan breakfast. This is where we were meant to be, he said, a cold determination in his voice, so very different from how he acted just the day before. I finished my meal as he spoke of holy retribution, how he had acted in error, but now God had put his hands on his shoulders and shown him the path to walk. We will spread the true word of God from this small mission, he said, pointing to an adobe building just beyond the stone faces. We will prepare the path for the chosen one to follow, for only he who does will be worthy of this box. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light.
Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse.
Thank you.
The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. This roughly drawn sketch shows St. John repelling a demon attack. Perhaps they plan to have this as one of the frescoes in the mission. Brother de la Cruz appeared one day, emerging from the jungle, breathing new life into the mission. There were just the three of us when he arrived, and Sister Dorothea had been ill for many weeks. He and his associate began to work that first day. By the next week, De La Cruz had recruited a workforce of 36. They had prepared the bell tower and worked the fields, planting crops. Brother De La Cruz aims to make us self-sufficient. We'd spent so long alone out here, I'd worried we'd lose God's ear. Lo and behold, we not only had his ear, but he sent another to act as his hands as well. There's a whole mural under here. Veracruz. True cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only 7. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way. Under his wings, you may seek refuge. I can only imagine.
Want something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. To use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
Looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way.
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. It looks like he's accepting the cross here. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. There's a woman in this one. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Sure, that's the right one.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Thank you. push the crossbar. He's fallen. Have to push the crossbar. Push the crossbar. Have to push the crossbar. Have to push the crossbar.
You know.
have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. The crossbar.
Second time. Laura, is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Necessarily, they could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church.
Have to use the light
These ones
to
are posed
the
like
stations
monks.
Of the crop. Uh-huh. Carrying him. They're lifting him.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion.
She's wiping his face, I think.
Seems sacrilegious.
I have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Mm-hmm. The light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Disgusting.
Jesus nailed to the cross. I think he's taking up the cross.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are
He's carrying the cross.
Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. He's carrying the cross. Push that bar. to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. To use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks. So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. Inscription: do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed. To use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Andrew!
Stop!
Let him go!
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for, my world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara? How many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what? Lara! Go! Stop him!
Past just now?
Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
Who builds a mission next to a volcano?
I hope I get to see it when they take it out of here. Disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
So much goddamn ash everywhere. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live.
A mission next to a volcano.
Hasn't been much radio chatter.
So much goddamn ash everywhere.
Copy that. left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up. Expect to get away.
It's like Croft is always making us play catch up. He shouldn't be too hard to spot.
That looks promising.
No chance of her getting away. Stay close. Signal if you see anything. Has to be around here somewhere.
The area looks clean.
Can't have gotten too far. Start the search pattern.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Never gives up that one.
Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
I swear I'm gonna kill her. Never gives up that one.
She thinks she's smart, but she doesn't know everything.
gotta die. It has to happen.
That shadow looks suspicious.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Bad.
Jonah! We got this.
Out.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan.
Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.